let's jump right into the Space Science unit from The Good and the Beautiful. The full-color coursebook contains 15 scripted lessons. Each lesson uses beautiful photographs, games, videos, or hands-on activities to bring the vastness of outer space right into your schoolroom. Our science units are taught family style, so you only need one of these coursebooks for all of your children. Now, let's take a look at the student journals for this unit. There are two separate student journals, one for grades 3 through 6 and one for grades 7 and 8. Both journals contain age-appropriate activities, games, and worksheets that go hand in hand with the lessons. The journal for older students also includes interesting lesson extensions, allowing your 7th and 8th graders to further explore each lesson topic. These student journals allow children to feel a sense of ownership and are great for tracking their work. All right, let's take a closer look at Lesson 7, The Phases of the Moon. At the top of the page, you can easily find a list of any supplies you'll need for the lesson. This lesson begins with a fascinating video about the moon, our closest celestial neighbor. Next, your students will complete a moon puzzle in their student journals while you read them facts about the moon. After that, you'll explore the various phases of the moon. Students will complete their own moon phases chart in their journals and then complete a hands-on activity using cookies to really solidify the concept. An optional lunar calendar is provided in the student journal for students who would like to track the phases of the moon for an entire 28-day cycle. The lesson ends with a reminder to parents to have older students complete the lesson extension Solar Eclipses in their journals. For those wishing to learn even more about astronomy, we highly recommend the Space Read Aloud book pack. The two books are Mars Exploration 1960 to 2016 and The Story of Mae Jemison, the first African-American woman in space. Your 7th and 8th graders may also enjoy reading the correlated book for older children, Galileo. While not a required resource, the optional book pack is a valuable option for families wanting to supplement this unit. Are your kids ready to blast off? Check out the Space Science unit from The Good and the Beautiful. Before I go, take a look at some of the other pages from the coursebook and student journals.